Greetings everyone, my name is Edward Arroy, and here to introduce the Wireless WAN feature on DrayTek routers. Here is our outline for the topic. What is Wireless WAN? Get online from any wireless hotspot. Emergency broadband backup solution. Benefit from ISP's Wi-Fi access. Feature products, and lastly, setting up Wireless WAN. What is Wireless WAN? One of the router's most valuable features is its capability to connect to a wireless hotspot and grant internet access. This is especially beneficial during emergencies when the primary internet connection is unavailable. The router can be wirelessly connected to a Wi-Fi source using its Wireless WAN features. Get online from any wireless hotspot. With a Wireless WAN, the router can connect to various sources, including personal hotspots on smartphones, portable Wi-Fi hotspots, ISP wireless hotspots, and private wireless network. Emergency broadband backup. If your internet service goes down unexpectedly, you can use your smartphone to set up personal hotspot for your router to connect to. This will ensure the entire network has an internet access if there is a network singular data connection. Wireless WAN is the fast and efficient solution for unexpected outages of fixed line services. Various internet service providers offers Wi-Fi access for their clients at a certain location. The Wireless WAN capability of the router enables it to connect to the ISP's wireless network whenever it is available. Feature products. We offer a variety of routers that supports Wireless WAN, including the Vigor 2866, 65, 62, and 60 series, Vigor 2927, 26, 25 series, and the Vigor 2915 models. Notably, the Vigor 2866 at 65 and Vigor 2927 models are equipped with two WAN interface for both 2.4 GHz and 5 GHz without sacrificing a WAN port. However, all the routers convert their WAN 2 interface to function as Wireless WAN. Moreover, our routers that support Wireless WAN are multi-WAN with Wi-Fi built-in except for the AX model. In the diagram as shown, I will connect the mobile hotspot to the 2.5 GHz network. Meanwhile, the private wireless access point will be connected to the 5 GHz network on a Wireless WAN feature of the router. To begin, activate the mobile hotspot feature on your smartphone, then access the router's web management. Simply enter the appropriate username and password. Once you have accessed the router's web management, navigate to WAN, General Setup, Option, and activate both WAN 3 and WAN 4. Remember that WAN 3 refers to the 2.4 GHz Wireless WAN, while the WAN 4 corresponds to the 5 GHz option. To apply WAN settings, the router needs to be rebooted, then log it into the router after it reboot. Then go to WAN, Internet Access, under WAN 3, select Access Mode, to Static Dynamic. Then, tick Details page to set up the configuration. Now enable Static or Dynamic, and select Obtain an IP address automatically. Then tick IP Discovery. Scan to see all Wi-Fi network in your vicinity. Select Galaxy S20 FE 5G CC40 from the list. Enter the correct pre-shared key and click on OK to confirm the changes. The router will restart to implement the new settings. To access the router, simply log in to the dashboard. Once you're in, you will see the WAN tree is connected and has its unique IP address. To connect to a private wireless access point using the wireless WAN 5 GHz, follow the same procedure as WAN 3. Select the IP discovery, scan, and choose the SSID you want to connect. Please choose Add Technology. Check the Add to the box, apply pressured key, and finally click OK. The router will reboot to apply the configuration. To confirm, please check if WAN 4 has received an IP address on the dashboard. To check the internet connectivity, access the traceroute feature in the diagnostics section. To traceroute, use WAN 3 on 8.8.8.8 and WAN 4 on the same IP address. This will appear the hops and show that the destination has been reached. If you require additional details, kindly visit our website, drytek.com.au. If you have any questions, please feel free to contact us at sales@drytek.com.au.